Next, printing on envelopes. So you want to make sure that you fan your envelopes first. So, like this. Place the bottom of the envelope inside the machine. Again, leaning it towards the right-hand side and adjusting your guide. Again, you want to go and correct your size. This is an envelope number 10 that I just placed, so I'm going to come here and select envelope number 10. Notice that the machine automatically switches the type over to envelope. It's automatic. You just have to press confirm.